low-clearance exotic vehicles are no match for Century's new LCG carrier with a right approach option. It features the industry's lowest deck height and a 6-degree load angle. Another job done right by Miller Industries.
Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hi, I'm Emily Oz with American Towman TV. On this edition of Tow Industry Week, we take a look at the big hearts of some towmen in the Hoosier State. A tragic accident in Indianapolis, Indiana, took the lives of two young medics after a car slammed into the ambulance they were driving. Hearing this spurred local tow truck operators into action, organizing Loop for Life to honor the fallen medics. About 20 tow trucks drove around Interstate 465 in honor of the two men, Private Tim McCormick and Specialist Cody Medley. Organizers say it wasn't hard to get others involved. All it took was a few phone calls to organize this show of appreciation.
We work with police, fire, ambulance every day all around the United States. You know, they would protect us, and if it was us, they would do the same thing.